Thank you. Shri Mataji, Gaura Bhakta Vrinda. Hare Krishna, Thank you. I'm Utility is the principle. The western side of the nectar ocean of book distribution. I want all my students to try very vigorously for book distribution. Do not hesitate to use your American and European brains to increase. That is Krishna's special gift to you. Now use it. Any activity which will please Krishna should be accepted favorably. This is our guiding principle. Now apply it in this way, by doing everything and anything for spreading Krishna conscious literature. This is really pleasing to Krishna. Know it for certain. Srila Prabhupada ki
jai.
Utility is the principle key.
Jai.
So there are 10 offenses in the matter of chanting the holy names and the ayahs follows.
Yes.
The blessed is the Lord is dedicated to the last congregation of the names of the Lord. Consider the names of any person who is short of the Lord, to be not to the great man and his name of Lord Shishu. This is the way of the spiritual master. The last thing is very good, which is so rich as the sense of the very Roshi. Consider the glories of chanting Hare Krishna, as imagination.
6.
To be a son of the creation of the holy names of the Lord.
7.
To consider what can be seen as the strength of the holy names of the Lord.
8.
Consider the chanting of Hare Krishna was one of the sufficient ritualistic activities, all of which are related to the root activities of Karma Kanda.
9.
To instruct the faithless persons for the glories of the holy names.
10.
To not have complete faith in chanting the holy names, and to maintain the due attachment, even after understanding the holy instructions on the matter.
It is also an offense to be inattentive while chanting. Everyone who is claiming to be Vaishnava must carefully guard against these 10 offenses. Quickly achieve the desired success, which is
Krishna Prema.
Now let us offer our
respect for the presences of the Lord Krishna, who can fulfill the desires of your desires and desires, and for the passions of the Lord Krishna.
Mm-hmm.